about the water pressure at the hotel when a worker went to investigate and found the body inside. 21-year-old Elisa Lam went missing on January 31st. This surveillance video showed the ABC student acting strangely the night she went missing, so this means we don't know how this woman died.
Oh,